Hi, chums. It's it's about 4:10 in the morning here, and I'm going to go down and check my tomatoes because I'm a bit worried about them. And my wife thinks I've lost my mind. She could be right, but I'm worried about them. But they're nightshades, so if they're going to improve, they're going to improve at night. So we'll head down here now, okay? I'm not going to stay a whole lot because I don't want the neighbours, the neighbours know I'm nuts already, but I don't want it to confirm beyond doubt, you know. So we'll head out here now, okay? I'll keep quiet and maybe hear the birds. All right. Right. I have to do this quietly. Waking up the neighbours. Oh God. Oh yes. Yes. Look. Remember that guy was hanging down yesterday? Well, he's come up again. And Anne from Gideon Gardens said that she had a problem and like that, and they all come back again, okay. This one here looks like, that one looks like it's done, doesn't it? So we'll just sort that one out for good. There you are. No more problem now. And what I'm going to do is, there's another one, another dead leaf there. I'm just going to take all these dead leaves off, but now look, I'll tell you, those are all fine. They're all fine. Look, I know they were all hanging down yesterday. And when I left here last night at about 10 o'clock or so, just putting these away. When I left these at 10 o'clock last night, they were all like, pretty sad looking. I did these ones last night. And I've got four more along there. And I put some marigolds in to keep the tomato flies away. You don't need half a dozen there. I think I bought a little tray of 9, and I forgot to do marigolds this year, so I had to go and buy some because it was too late to grow them in time for the tomatoes. I'll just take a look at these ones over here and see what's happening. Right, there's Andy's tomatoes there. They're fine, and that one's fine as well. And what are these ones like? Yeah, they're okay too. That leaf there might be a bit suspect, but we'll give him another chance and see how he gets on. There's a couple of the wee leaf down there, it's not so good. I hear something up against the wall there. And there's another one. So I'm happy enough for that, guys. Very pleased. What time is it? 4:15, and it is, what's that, 12 degrees? About 55. So that's nice. Now, I might just come down here and start working again because, let me see, I'll turn this round. The MotoGP is on. I'll go as well where the light is. The MotoGP in Spain starts at 10 o'clock in the morning here. That's only like less than 6 hours away, isn't it? Less than 6 hours. So do I go back to bed for a couple of hours and get up, or do I just start working now? I'm going to record the motorbike, so it doesn't matter if I fall asleep during it. Don't know what to do. I'm wide awake now, and I don't know what to do. Anyway, that's the situation. I thought I heard the birds. The birds are very quiet, probably because I'm out here. What I'll do is some morning, was a nice morning when it's bright, brighter than this. See, it normally gets light here around 4 o'clock in the morning, you know, at this time of year. And I've talked about this before anyway. But what I'll do is I'll leave the video going for 15 or 20 minutes and let you hear the birds at this time in the morning. But I'll just keep quiet now and go back up to the house, and I'll just let you hear the birds on the way up, okay? All the best now. Bye-bye. All the best, my folks. Bye-bye.